to another Lucian D video, where today we're gonna be doing a video experiment. Okay, if you guys hear noise in the background, I'm sorry, and that noise. So if you guys wear the headphones, I will put down your headphones if you guys heard that. So yeah, we're gonna be doing a video experiment trick, and it's like, you have to wait for a right moment and grab it like this. Something that, yeah, if you guys hear that noise, I'm sorry. I don't know why he's doing it. I don't know. It's coming from there. Okay. So yeah, it's pretty hard. I got to wait for the jack moment. And sometimes maybe not gonna get it. Sometimes I gonna go like this or like this, or you'll just go like right like that. So all you wanna do is spin it. So first, you wanna know how to spin if it's true. And of course, I'm gonna know, so I'm not gonna teach you how to spin. But if you guys don't know how, all you need is these two fingers, your middle finger and your lower finger. And then your thumb. So you put it like that, put your fingers together and your thumb. And spin it as hard as you can. And then move this finger, one by the thumb, and have your middle finger. And then when you wait for the exact moment, you can grab it like that. So it's pretty hard. You guys need to practice and you guys need to learn how to do it. So yeah. So all you want to do is boom. No. Nope. Like if you guys keep on missing it, all you have to do is keep on trying. I'm only gonna have to keep on trying. Nope. Okay. Yeah, I'm maybe gonna have to keep on trying on mine, but I could do it though. No. See, I could do it. Just take a little bit of time and a little bit of practice. So yeah, take a little bit of practice. And sorry about that though. Guys, tell us now. Or this one. Ready? If you guys want to see this video, first go on my Instagram. So yeah, bye guys. Remember to like and share. See you guys.